Splinter's Cavern really stinks. His massive chain. How many links? 8. See the picture on my screen? Do you know where you've been? Fuck. Yeah, Bubba Gloop Swamp. A little more, it wouldn't hurt. What would I have for dessert? Pratzer Bay? In Click Clock Woods, the eagle is lame. Can you recall the stupid bird's name? Eerie. Gonna be the same puzzle. This. There we go. See the picture on my screen? Do you know where you have been? Pretty easy peek. Treasure Trove Cove had a feature. What was the giant armored creature? Oh. He was a giant hermit crab. Listen up now to make the choice. What character has this dumb voice? Bottles! It keeps me safe and free from harm. What have I as a lucky charm? Dragon's foot? Yep. In Click Clock Wood, the shaman's dumb. What useless creature do you become? A bumblebee. What's the time on the church clock face? Oh, I don't know. This one? Yeah! Dobby's camel's on vacation. What's he got at his third location? He's got a honeycomb piece. Yeah, give me those cards. Skip you. Fuck, I didn't mean to grab it. Do you know and can you tell what's on earth my favorite smell? This one? No. Don't be smart, you've got not one yet. When was small, what was my pet? Which one does it? A mad vulture, maybe? Yep. Monster Mansion gives you a scare. What in the cellar isn't there? Oh. It's not a Jinjo, I don't think. Oh, there is a Jinjo, apparently. The whale's stomach is pretty grim. Through how many hoops did you swim? I don't know, 7? Fuck. Crazy Snowman's giant scarf. What are its colors that make it burn? Yellow and red. I gotta grab the stupid other thing. Do you know where you've been? Oh, dude, I don't. Oh, that's the Haunted Mansion. There we go. There's a picture on the screen. Do you know where you've been? Yeah, Spiral Mountain. Or Mumbo's Mountain. Spiral Mountain is the actual hub world. Listen up, now make your choice. Which character has his dumb voice? Oh, I don't know. Snippet the crab? Nipper? There we go. I usually curl up in the heat. Where does Scrunty like to sleep? Pigsty? Oh yeah. I need to get this right. My Monster Mansion's graveyard pots. What appeared from them? Oh, they're flowers. Fuck yeah. Inside Clinker spinning fast. What was tough for you to get past? Oh, saw blades. Is it supposed to be bones? Oh no, they're saw blades. Oh, it's this thing again. Why is over here? Picture on the screen, do you know where you've been? Hey, Treasure Trove Cove. Fuck. Shouldn't grab that. The charmer helps you on your way in this pyramid. What did you pay? I paid some blue rakes. I'm not pretty, I'm quite a mess. What do I hide under my dress? Reinforced girdle. This... I'm gonna be pissed if I fucking get this wrong. Monster's Mansion gives you a scare. What in the cellar isn't there? A jigsaw piece? God damn it! Fucking puzzle. It's fucking feathers. That's some bullshit. Oh my fucking god. That's a fucking Gobi's Valley. You want to hear us? I can tell. In which band do I sing so well? Monster Mob. An easy one, or maybe a jinx. How many cards in Gobi Sphinx? I don't remember. Five? No, not this again. Yellow, red, purple, blue, light, yellow, purple. Yellow, red, purple, blue, light. Is it yellow, purple? Maybe. Sweet. You know where you've been. Freeze Easy Peek. Inside Clanker spinning fast. What was tough for you to get past? Rotating saw blades. Cause he's a machine. Let's get her as his dumb voice. God damn it, I don't know. Napper the sleeping ghost, probably. I like a cuddle and a fight. What do I take to bed at night? Oh, I think it's her undies. Apart from doing stupid runs, what's another of my pastimes? God damn it. Let's see if your memory's foggy. What's the name of my pet doggy? I'm gonna grab these fucking things. They've a tower in which they hide on Mumbo's Mountain. What's inside? Spiral Mountain's got my face. How many levels in this place? Moliths? I don't know. Fuck. Crazy Easy's igloo isn't square. How many bears can fit in there? Well, the answer's not fucking four. I don't know. Three? The answer's not four, it's not three, it's five. But there's not five bears in that fucking place. Mudhoe is its highest. Listen carefully to this tune. Which world is it from? In that Spiral Mountain? In that Spiral, for the Mumbo's Mountain? A lovely specimen in this pot. It's by my bed. What have I got? Veruca plant. There's three facts on Freeze Easy Peek, and one that's true is what you seek. There are five snowmen. That's true, I think. It's not true. Dumb dolphin. You know where you've been? Yeah, that's the fucking click clock wood, I believe. There's a character from the game, do you know its name? Clinker! Thank you. Listen up, now make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? Is it Mr. Vile? Hey. Apart from doing stupid rhymes, what's another of my pastimes? Control bats? Yep. Listen carefully to this tune. Which world is it from? Oh, damn it. Is it Clinker? No. I think it's Clinker. Manson Cellar barrels around what on the front of them was 1881. It's one of their Easter eggs. At least I like this one. There we go. Easy. Sweet. Skip you. Skip you. Skip you. Give me this. Do you know where you've been? Clinker, I think. Can't tell though. Get this wrong, make a mistake. Which color Jinjo is a fake? Brown is a fake. Brunty's cute, she's quite a dame. What was my first boyfriend's name? Dirty Birdie. God damn it, this again. Your moves are slow, style they lack. What's the name of your jump attack? Red attack. Yeah. No one can win, I was assured. By the makers of this board. It's not fair, I want to win. How I long to be real thin. Now you can take the prize on show. While up the winning stairs I go. You won't catch me, I've made sure. All the credits you'll now endure. Which prize shall we take, Kazooie? Let's pick the washing machine. How about that grotty, ugly thing? I think we should take Tootie. That's what I meant. Sure, let's get out of here. Let's get out of this dump. Different ideas. Chief Keyboard Tapper, Chris Knacker, Slytherin. Ah. Then we have to hit play. And go back into here. I believe you gotta go all the way back. My filthy bed gives me a rash. And every rash I save my cash. Alright, let's go. Not where I want to go. I'm gonna go over here. God damn it, you whore. Whatever. Alright, now we go in here. Let's grab these real quick. Oh, that one's over there. Screw that. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Go upstairs. Hey, buddy, what up? Got you. Go on the last one. Let's go see this real quick. Where's Klongo at? Thank you. Alright, let's do the puzzle. It's just her. What is with the choice of where you place them? I'm sad to say down there you'll stop, because I'm safe here at the top. Hey look, another door. Hey, what's up? Phew, what a disgusting smell. She said that we're looking for Gruntilda. Do you know where she is? Sure do, Mr. Bear. Grunty's awful, you know. She was sick in the air. Oh, cool. Okay, he wants to jump in there. First. There we go. Red lives. Let's open this. Sweet. Open this one now. Sweet. That's all those. Oh, here we go. I can't believe that furry pair got right up here. It's so unfair. But now the stupid bear must fight. This battle tests your skill and might. I don't really remember this, actually. What was that? You got me now. Oh, shit. Come on in. Thank you. This spot's proving rather. Fuck. Thank you. There we go. Not bad so far, Banjo. Fuck.